One way out. Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Look alive!
He can't beat all of us.
Surrender! I'll break your guard.
I'll get you!
Get to the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover! Now! Faster!
He's here!
I'm ready for you.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down!
Stuff.
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Thank you.
Very well. You won't dodge the next. Do not test my patience. It will be over soon, Jedi. You can't match my speed.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Ritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else
good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Hmm. series.
Not now. I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We'll come up on our destination.
This is Begana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
Since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
What are you...
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
What are you doing, kid? Why are you creeping around my ship?
I'm just checking it out.
Don't you have stuff to do? You know, the faster you do your thing, the faster this is over for me.